And then backwards. Yes.
Boom.
Yes.
Boom.
Yes.
Boom.
Yes.
Boom.
Yes.
All right, I'll stop.
Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to Chicago.
Chicago.
And I hope you guys saw the last footage from Chicago. It was fun. It was amazing, right? What do you think?
It was beautiful.
Beautiful. There we go. So we're doing a round two in the Chi City. And we are on our way back to Millennium Park. Since they just opened two of the prettiest water towers,
yep.
They're pretty cool. They have faces like literally on them. They move and like.
That's like one of the landmarks of Chicago.
One of the landmarks on Chicago. So we're gonna be heading out there. So stick around. Other than that, guys, check this out. This is so cool. Umbrellas. My bad if my finger literally gets on here. Ignore my hand. Bam, stay tuned. Have you guys seen Carbonaro Effect?
Carbonaro,
yes.
Michael Carbonaro.
Michael Carbonaro is a pretty good show.
Carbonaro Effect.
The Carbonaro Twins.
Boom.
No, I'm just playing. Yeah, this is literally where they film Carbonaro Effect. Let's see who remembers that, because that's literally one of our favorite episodes on there. So we're about to head on there right now.
A sheet here. And what you're going to want to do is take a look at the statue. And I always say, start by just draw the perimeter of the statue.
Jot it down in the comment box below. I'll be like, hey, I remember that. I saw that Carbonaro Effect thing. But it's pretty cool, and you guys are about to check it out. So it's amazing, though.
Stay tuned.
Yes, stay tuned. We are here.
There we go.
But
let's get some coffee. Coffee time.
Yes. Who remembers this spot? Supposedly there was a hat on top of it, but there's none in the show. The hat ended up right there, which I hope you guys remember that. But yes.
How does this hat right there?
What? Seriously, where did
it wasn't just made like this and it wasn't here and I imagined it? Oh my god.
Oh, this is really heavy.
It is.
You hang on one second, okay?
Look,
I want to just tell someone in the park, okay?
Okay.
I just want to let them know.
Okay.
In case something's weird and that they should be aware.
Okay.
Just hang out. I'll be right back.
The little stands was right there.
Huh. That's so. Okay. I was like trying to find a picture of. Like, look at this. Where do we want to reveal here or over by the... Okay.
Strange.
Okay.
Do something funny.
No, Abraham Lincoln. This is the land of Lincoln, guys.
But yes, this is the spot where Carbonaro Effect, one of the episodes, was filmed at. We are
pretty
big fans
too,
of Michael Carbonaro. Literally, we passed this spot every single time. Unfortunately, we were so devastated we didn't come across that time when it was actually being filmed. But yes, check it out.
And Abraham Lincoln, of course.
And Abraham
that.
Lincoln.
Abe Lincoln.
Oh, wow, what just happened? You got splinters?
Dude, I fucking...
So we were literally trying to set that tripod on. My brother literally laid on that thing like nothing. So apparently there's like splinters all over this place. And look at that.
Oh, wow.
What the...
Yeah. So my brother just got effed in the butt, literally.
You got him all over your back.
Yeah, look at him. What? Oh my god, guys. Pray for my brother. Let's get to our car now. So after this one, you guys are gonna be seeing us in the car. So stay tuned. Take care, everybody. So just got to the car and it's about 8 p.m. at night. So we were at Chicago for a while. We are so beat, but it's time to go with you now and get the broadcast started. Thank you guys for watching. My brothers in the gas station getting some monsters.
Ta-da!
And